To the mine launchers. I'll find the right cauldron to learn how to override that machine.
Take the force.
I think this is the last of the mine launchers. You said you needed mine launchers? Here they are.
Oh, thanks. Salga! Take these and set them up around camp, okay? So, red hair, kills machines like I down ale. I'd say luck just brought us the savior of Meridian.
Just, Aloy. You mind telling me why you're hunting stalkers in the middle of Tanakh's territory?
Oh, not hunting. Salvaging.
So you're salvagers. Are you part of Caref's crew?
Yes, actually.
And you're getting parts to forge him some armor out here?
Our leader, Werend, was obsessed with the Forbidden West. Collected every story he could find about it. And he was convinced that what he needed to make the armor is in this jungle.
He wasn't worried about the Tanakh? Or machines?
He thought we could stay out of their way. But a few days ago, we ran into a Thunderjaw. Werend managed to lure it away from the camp, but we haven't seen him since. Now he's gone, and we don't even have the plans for his armor. They're in his trunk, and it's locked. Maybe you could track him down. Even if all you can find is his remains, the key to the trunk should be on him.
I can look into it. You just take care of your people right now.
Will do. Here. All you need to know is in this contract.
Man stepped up when no one else did. I say that puts him in charge. Thanks to our new flame-haired friend, we have those mines to fight off unwanted company.
Looks like we've got some peace and quiet. Aloy, any luck getting Werend's key?
Still working on it.
You need parts? I got them. You want to sell? I'll take them. We can trade some other time.
I'm sure Danur will come up with a plan.
Out of all the places we could salvage, where we could pick the one with all the damn logs.
Werend. I hope you're alive, my friend. Welcome back. Still looking for Werend's key?
Yep. I should get going.
Best of luck.
I should read Denora's contract. I don't want to miss any crucial info. This is where Denora's contract said they ran into a thunderjaw. Before Warren lured it away. Let's see if my focus can pick up something. There. Tracks. But it's Warren's. A lot of broken trees. Thunderjaw tore through the jungle chasing after one Osiru.
Aloy, it appears that you are close to a cauldron. There may be more machine override you could acquire from its core. I will mark its location in your focus.
Okay, thanks, Gaia. Thunderjaw chase. I couldn't have outrun it forever. A Thunderjaw. I managed to take it down before I killed it. Okay, I gotta find that key for Denor. Better take a look at Weren's body. There's something behind that waterfall. Still haven't found Varan's key. I'll find it later. This is the place Varan died. I still need to find that key of his. There's no key. That's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe my focus can spot it. Machine markings. They're too small for a Thunderjaw. I haven't found Weren's key. I guess I'll look for it later. This is the place Weren died. I still need to find that key of his. Weren must have clipped this from the Thunderjaw during the fight. Uh-oh. I think I'm alone. Oh, please tell me this dispatch is loaded. Clamp the jaws! Thunderjaws don't have any salvage they can find. Maybe they took Weren's key. I should climb the waterfall, see if they left anything behind. Hmm. Really strong color on this. The scrap pile. Let's see if I can... Oh, there it is. One key, ready to be delivered.
Does Denora think he can decide what we're all doing?
Man stepped up when no one else did. I say that puts him in charge.
Always good to keep your bow handy in these parts.
There she is.
I found Warren's key.
So he really is dead. He was a good man.
At least he saved everyone here.
Let's hope this key shows us how to honor his memory. A map with salvage sites marked on it. I was right. He wanted us to finish what he started, to finish the armor. But the crew is still injured and tired. I can't ask them to do this, Aloy. You think you have time for a few more contracts?
What do you need me to do?
Warend marked a beach we scouted before setting up camp. I think I know what he was looking for. Behemoths. And the spike snouts that strengthen them. Reinforced behemoth parts should make our armor tough as nails.
I'll give it a go then. Lay it on me.
Warend marked an inlet on this map. By the looks of it, he was looking for something underwater. I need you to find out what he might have been searching for there, and bring it back here.
I'll see if I can take a look. I should get going.
Good luck.
Wind is bracing, I guess.
You've got Warren's plans for that armor. All we need is the right parts.
Something's not gonna hurt that thing much.
Movement.
Hunt will be over quicker if I use plasma ammo.
For the rebellion!
Let's check this one for tags.
You okay?
Aim! Fire! Fire!
Firing now!
This looks like a dig site with Deathbringers. Great. I should check if there's anything with a lock around here. A locked chest. Good thing I found a key. And tugs. I should take them to Duca when I can.
Thank you.
weak against shock. The beach Denor told me about should be nearby. I want to read through his contract in case there's anything I missed. Behemoth. Just like Denor said. I need to take it down while it's boosted by those spike snouts around it. But I'm going to do some damage to it beforehand. Make this fight easier. I should do some damage to that behemoth. I can get the spike snouts to strengthen it. They've boosted the behemoth! Now's the time to take it down! I did it! Just need to salvage those parts for Denor. Go. Frost ammo's not gonna do much. Stash this away for later. Means. He's only useful when it's down here. I think I should be able to spot him. Just can't find all these machines. work? Shocking, huh? I think the world will want this. Relics for Denor. I should take them back. Thank you. Rebels. Denor's in trouble.
Those Tanakh showed up from nowhere. I appreciate the assist.
Glad I could help. And I got those behemoth parts. Plus, I found what Werend was looking for in the water. Somehow, he knew there were ancient ruins there. I salvaged what I could.
I guess those stories he loved paid off. Too bad he never got to see the ruins.
So, time to make that armor.
Right.
Something wrong?
I found a message from Werend on the backside of the map. It just said, take care of them, Denor. The man who always had a plan left me in charge of our crew.
And that's bad?
I barely know what I'm doing half the time. What was he thinking?
From where I'm standing, you've been doing a pretty good job looking out for everyone.
I guess we have been able to hold our own. And now I'll make sure we win those shards for our efforts, too. If you ever make it back to Baron Light, you should stop by our main camp. I'll probably have this armor ready by then. You could come see us win Karuf's prize.
Maybe I will.
I see the nurse taking his new job pretty seriously. Good on him.
We can trade some other time.
Laren's doing it again, trying to make everything perfect.
I gotta say, these are some good pieces. Each set has great parts, but overall, none of them scream best in the West, you know? But not to worry, I might be able to pull in some favors. Sell these sets instead.
What about the prize?
Well, no one really brought what I asked for, so I'll just keep that and get going.
What?
You've got to be kidding me!
This is unacceptable!
After all the work we did?
Not so fast, Carif. You said each set had great parts. So make a set that combines them.
She's right. It'd make the perfect defense against the Forbidden West.
A creative and communal endeavor. I approve.
And since everyone came up with part of it, they should all get the shards you promised.
Fine. Then just forge the armor, give it to me, and I'll take it back east.
And let you walk away with our best work? No. Let the Savior of Meridian have it. She'll test it out properly.
Best armor in the Forbidden West. Tested by the Savior of Meridian herself. Not a bad selling point. Okay, you all got yourselves a deal. I'll go get things ready with my business contacts then.
You do that.
Don't go anywhere. This won't take long.
This armor ought to be worthy of the greatest hunter in the Forbidden West.
Thank you. So, what now?
That little spot we found in the desert kinda grew on me. Wouldn't mind sticking around. There's still plenty of salvage to be done out here.
Looks like we're all staying in the West.
I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Thanks again for the armor. You all put a lot into it.
Using those behemoth parts for the armor. Would have never thought of that.
It paired up nicely with your roller.